is another loop. Stay in your course, I will let you die. Well, at least it's straightforward. There appears to be a switch of some kind here. I'll just stand over here while you flip that switch. I'm sure everything will be fine. By the time I've never seen anything like this.
Who?
I have no doubt to make it across.
Yeah.
That looks like quite a drop. Is there something down there?
There was. Don't do that!
Now you'll pay.
I don't know how Lydia fell down there, but she can sort her own way up. If you do fall down there, there's always stairs. Thanks for the advice, Grandad. I believe this one does fire damage. does. Now, Valak does not have a dragon mask. Interesting, huh? Well, maybe him. Oh, I forgot to see what the shout does. Job done. Yeah. Oh, the spell water breathing was very useful. Not water breathing, water walking. The book, the potion water walking is very useful for this. But yeah, not essential, as I just proved. Alright, let's kill some more of those shades on the way back, if there's any left, and make our way out. Lydia's been good and killed them all. Seems she has. Tomb down. I'm gonna take a trip to Skyrim and finish off a few loose ends. First things, we're gonna go to Ravenrock Cell. Excuse me, why a shop? Ooh, it's nice to show you.
Throwish Realdry owes me 1,000 septims. At least he did until you set him up with that Telvanni wizard. Now he's untouchable. The way I figure it, it's your fault he can't pay me. So I guess I'm going to have to collect it from you. Nothing for now. We'll watch your back. I'll be sending collectors to find you. They won't ask so nicely. One way or the other, I'll get my money. Sooner or later, they all pay.
Yeah. I'm going to be lining up your mates' corpses.
Miserable. Just miserable. Oh, I hate this place.
Well, leave then. Okay, let's go ahead.
I'll give you this warning only once. Tired of running? I knew you were weak. Now pay me. Yeah, that sounds good. Half. I think that'll work.
I'd much rather just kill all these guys, but you know.
My father and mother are the richest on the island. That includes Councillor Morgan.
Good for you. Okay, done some shopping. Some, not all. Got some things to get in Skyrim. But to go back to Skyrim, go to map. That little button there. Click. Yay. And then left in Skyrim. Easy. So, after one game crash, we're back in Skyrim. And so we've got places to go. First of all, Foggreave. Now, guards will ask you if you've seen a dog on the road as part of a side quest. It's because of that I hate going to Foggreave. Because every time you walk past a guard, you get asked.
Grust is responsible for the cemetery here in Foggreave. I take care of the shrine.
Morwen, you say? Now that is a name I haven't heard in a long time.
Left to join her mother's people on Sultan, as I recall.
I knew her parents quite well, you know. Vera and Ulfar were good people. Very much in love. Now, what can I do for young Morwen? Ah, yes. Vera's silver necklace. It was a wedding gift, and she rarely took it off. I'll be glad to oblige. What a touching gesture. To display the symbol of her devotion in such a way. Tell Morwen I'll be happy to grant her request. I'm sure it will bring joy to her mother and father as we walk in the fields.
One little annoying side quest done. Next thing is Briarheart. Now, there is Lost Valley Redoubt, which has a Briarheart, which should also count. That quest, I better mark it on. Let's see when I get back. So I'm going to head over to Lost Valley Redoubt, there, and somewhere nearby. Yeah, the Gloomreach is close by. Got to do quest for the graveyard, which I forgot about. So kill two birds with one stone. To cook some crabs. Welcome back! So, game crash. So I've got back to where I was beforehand. I've gone to a place called Lost Valley Redoubt, where I've got a quest to find the Word of Power from the Greybeards from way back. And also I need a Briar Heart, which can be found here as well. So, we're going to make our move. Hopefully the game won't crash. May not, I am. Quick save! Don't crash, don't go crash. Yay! So this should be relatively straightforward. He says. It's quite easy on higher levels, but can be a challenge on lower levels. That was me! Okay. Let's kill some... kill some more spawn. The game is really being unstable at the moment, which is a pain. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. of success. So, let's clean up, show you a few things, and job done. He's really getting on my nerves now. Right. Where are you? Okay, that's what I want to get here. Now, come here, Lydia. No, come here.
I'm right behind you. How can I see you?
No, you're
not.
Right. Have that. out of that for now. And have those. Because I'm gonna show you something. Something that's kinda cool. I make it to the top. And you have a challenge. Survive the fall. Whee! Once you go down here, there's a mod called Imperial Assassin's Armor. Which I'm just going to pick up.
It's been a long time since someone took it. Longer still since any sort. I once performed the entirety of the correct error from the top bar's leader before trying. Well, you can see how that.
Oh dear, here we go again. Oh yes, Imperial Assassin's Armor. It looked... Hey guys, well instead of getting a screenshot of the Imperial Assassin Armor, I thought I'd show you it because it's far more easier. So this is what the armor actually looks like when it's not bugging out and clipping. The Twin Daggers is dual sheath redux. So, zoom in. This is my main character. Katia is like level 70 or something odd. Nothing important, but there we are. That's what the armor looks like. Imperial Assassin's Armor, that's one that's found at... I can't remember where now. Not that one. Oh yeah, Lost Valley Redoubt and Bartolite Summit. Ooh, there we are. Okay.